Off-Leash K9 Training in Georgia. Today we have Oscar, a 3-year-old long-haired German Shepherd. The clients have brought him in for our 2-week boarding training program just to work on his basic obedience. They said that he knows sit and down rather well, but he's having issues with pulling, a little bit of dog reactivity, and things like that. So they brought him to us so we can take care of that. And let's right now, let's see what we can do. Hey, Oscar, hey. Oscar, sit. Oscar, sit. Good boy. That's a good boy, good sit. Oscar, down. Down. Oscar, down. Okay. Oscar, place. 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 Oscar, heel. Come here. Oscar, heel. Oscar, heel. Come here. Hey, heel. Oscar, sit. Sit. Oh, good boy. Good boy can sit. That's a good boy. Down. Down. Place. Place. Okay, as you can see, you know, sit, but we can build upon everything else, and you can check back with us in 2 weeks and see what Oscar can do. Okay, ready to go train, bud? Let's go. Come on. Let's go.
What we do here is go back.